on 10th February 2020, Saath Nibhana Sathya actress Lovey Sasan and Kaushik Krishnamurthy had completed 1 year of marital bliss, and 9 days later, on 19th February 2020, they had become proud parents of a baby boy. Announcing the same on Instagram, Lovey had written, "It's a boy, our royalty has arrived. This king is going to rule our hearts forever." Royce presenting the proud father, baby Royce. Finally, after teasing her fans with glimpses of baby Royce, Lovey Sasan shared the first ever picture of her son. Captioning the family picture, Lovey wrote, "Happy 1 month to my baby boy. I can't believe how quick this time is passing by. You have brought so much happiness into mommy's and daddy's life. I'm so lucky I get to love you and call you my son. I'm very excited to see you grow more. 1 month down and a lifetime to go together. We love you a lot, Prince Royce." Thanks for watching this video. टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।